Hello and welcome back to OAP Gaming and The Last Remnant Remastered. In today's episode, we are doing what is commonly called the Godwood Grind. I won't do the entire grind on camera because that'll just be boring for you, but I shall do it once. Then I will just stop recording and then you will rejoin once I've completed it all. The whole idea about doing this particular grind is we want to improve our healing. And it's these two groups here. We've got Restore.
Huh?
And we want Rush to get his herbs up. And again, Vega's okay. But again, Megalez could do with going up. And we also want Sandy to get her herbs up, especially the vivification herbs. So that's why we do the Godwood grind. Also, while we're doing this grind, we need some Godwood timber, and we also need 12 spirit wood, which is a guild task of itself. So, without any further preamble, let's get to it. What I will say about this, we want to make it last as long as possible. And if we can die a few times as well, that would be perfect. I know it sounds stupid, but... but them dying is the only way you're going to get the vivification herbs up. Now, we don't want that first one there. We want this one here, because there's two of them.
Let's do this!
In that other one, there's only one group. Here, there's two. And the reason why we want two is because, as you can see there, stay on your toes. And that's what we're going to do first. And the reason why we go on, stay on your toes, why we don't attack them, should I say, in the first round. These have an attack called Snare Shot, which is an area of effect attack, and it inflicts status ailments against you, and it can kill a union outright, and we don't want to be losing our healing union. Let's just sip it. That's a good one. And the idea is, you attack one, and
we
then go back
them here.
And attack the other, because these will heal. If you don't attack them, they will heal every turn. Oh, perfect. We're dead.
Watch yourself this time, okay?
That's exactly what we wanted.
What?
Now, we're going to attack the other one, B. And you will see that. A will heal itself.
What's this?
And that's what happens. If you don't attack them, they will automatically heal. And this is how you prolong the battle for as long as necessary. But we don't have the herbs and potions for it to go on indefinitely. So now we go back to attacking this one, and you just keep doing this constantly. Okay, he can't do it, so he's going to close.
Don't underestimate them!
And because you're getting a lot of death, it will also keep your DR rank low.
What?
You're a lifesaver. Literally. What?
And there it goes, healing itself again. Oh, we can't do it. That's a shame. Okay.
We shall stop them here! What's this?
Ah! Here goes.
Oh, there's that snare shot I was telling you about. Oh, I'm so glad they died. We avoided it.
It can't end like this.
Yes, it can, David.
Watch yourself this time, okay?
That sometimes happens when in the union you've got rushing. You won't be getting this stay on your toes or a healing option.
Attack them from their flight!
Thank you.
We shall stop them here!
What's this?
Young master.
Now that doesn't usually happen.
We'll have to take it from here.
Does not usually happen. But hey, it is what it is. So we're on turn 16, so we'd be looking at now to taking them out. Otherwise we're going to run out of potions. Excuse me.
Don't underestimate them!
Let's clean up these fiends!
What the hell?!
I think I dropped off for a bit. There's still plenty of power left in these old bones.
A new mystic art. What a glorious day.
Sweet!
Spirit wood timber, we want godwood timber. Well, there's one spirit wood. We want 12 of them. And we want godwood timber, and there we go. So, I'm going to go get refill my potions and come back. In fact, this has been going almost 30 minutes, so I think we will continue in the next episode. Not this godwood grind, but when you come back I will have finished the godwood grind and we will go on to do a few side quests, Paris's Quest, Scaredy-Cat Maid's Quest, maybe even Rigor's as well, depending how the other two, how long they take. So, if you've enjoyed this video, please consider hitting the like button, leave a comment, good, bad or indifferent. I appreciate them all. If you have any questions about the game, again, leave it in the comment section and I'll do my very best to answer it. And maybe even consider subscribing to the channel. It costs you nothing, it's absolutely free, and it really, really does help me out. So, until the next time, thank you very much for watching. I really do appreciate it. And I hope to see you in the next one.